Legends Radio Podcast begins now.
tonight.
With 98.5 KACO, Lawton Fort Sill's most new country.
I was shaking in the shoes in the pew I sat on 12 years old, afraid of where I'd go. 10 years later, wondered how I got here, where neon burns and they sell cold beer. Heaven seemed so far away, 'cause ever since the night she left, I've tried praying, I've tried whiskey, just living hell wishing she'd miss me. No, I ain't afraid to die, 'cause I lost the one thing I was living for. Now the devil don't scare me anymore. My attention. Now when lightning strikes, it only gets me wishing that it struck me. But I ain't that lucky. The curve in the road used to slow me down. Now 90 miles an hour, two wheels off the ground. It can't hurt me now, 'cause ever since the night she left, devil don't scare me anymore. The devil don't scare me anymore.
Lawton Fort Sill's most new country, 98.5 KACO. DJ Raven Cade with you. Double helping from Josh Ward. And he just got to playing a free show at Lola's Trailer Park in Texas last night. And it was a sold-out house. Hopefully we can get old Josh a little closer to Oklahoma at some point. Who knows? It might just happen. He's a very talented artist. And I'm so excited that I had him on the Double Shot Thursday program for you this afternoon. It is Friday Eve, a.k.a. Thursday, and I'm going to be playing some great songs to get you through the last 28 minutes of your work day if you get off at 5 o'clock. But hey, at 5 o'clock, it is always 5 o'clock somewhere in the world. So just keep that in mind. But hey, why not go through your local Burger King? Whether you come in through the Easy Go, hey, if you need to go get you some good gas here at the Easy Go here in Altus. And then while you're at it, go ahead and get your dinner here at Burger King, because we've got the 2 for $6 still going on strong. And I also got some brand new menu items. Hey, they even got crispy tacos here at Burger King. I kid you not, they have crispy tacos here at Burger King. And they also have $4, $5, and $6 meal options for you. And they got the 10-piece nugget for $1.49. So stop on by Burger King tonight and let Burger King take care of you. Get you and the family fed for pennies on the dollar, I guarantee it. So let's just talk about this weather right quick. Thank God that we have the immense level of cloud cover today right here in Altus, because I guarantee you, had the sun been on full throttle, we would have seen temperatures probably about 110 easy. We're talking about the temperature. We ain't talking about the heat index. But thankfully, we had enough cloud cover to kind of take the edge off the heat. It's still hot because it spit on us. Okay, it wasn't even real rain down here. It was just like a little twinkle, twinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle this morning, and it raised up the humidity. And the humidity got up there a little bit, and it's still hot. It's 95 degrees right now at 4:34 in the afternoon. And they're still calling for a heat advisory tomorrow. And they say it'll start tonight at 8 o'clock and go all the way through tomorrow afternoon. That's going to be an interesting proposition, considering that normally heat advisories don't take place until in the morning. Morning or mid-afternoon. So be hydrated. Please, please be hydrated. I know the kids are getting ready for football all the way across the state and across the South in these hot temperatures. Keep them hydrated. Keep the babies hydrated, coaches. With water first, then you can put your electrolytes, Powerade, and all that stuff in there second. But as far as it's concerned, you know, workers and construction, take them breaks and please stay hydrated. Because the heat is nothing to play with here in Southwest Oklahoma and Northern Texas. And back to the music that we go. And that, let me just tell you, thank you very much, Master Volume LLC, for bringing you that latest little bit on weather. And they're going to be down here for the 42nd Great Plains Stampede Rodeo on the 22nd, 23rd, and 24th. Here's Sarah Evans.
I've been telling my dreams to the scarecrow about the places that I'd like to see. I say, friend, do you think I'll ever get there? Oh, but he just stands there smiling back at me. So I confess my sins to the preacher about the love I've been praying to find. Is there a brown-eyed boy in my future? Yeah. And he says, girl, you got nothing but time.
yourself, you'll be the first to know. Ooh, no news. I learned to do the laundry, feed the cat and clean the house. I promised to be patient while she worked her problems out. When she packed her bags, her destination wasn't clear, but I sensed that her intentions were honest and sincere. No news. She could tell her phone, tell her friend, tell a lie about where she's been. Send a pigeon, send a fax, write it on a post-it pad. Send a signal up in smoke, tap it out in Morse code. I prefer a bad excuse. No news. Her mama's been a little vague as to her whereabouts. Says I'm certain your romance is headed south. I don't have a single doubt that she's still in love. My level of anxiety is just a product of ooh, no news. She could telephone, tell a friend, tell a lie about where she's been. Send a pigeon, send a fax, write it on a post-it pad. Send a signal up in smoke.
Most new country. I got my buddy right here, Jason Parker. He is a swell guy. Works for the A-Team on Altus Air Force Base. So let's tip one back for old Jason. And here's Keith Urban. Here's 98.5 KACO.
I'm gonna kick off my shoes and run in bare feet. Wear the grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul. With a blacktop lens. I'm looking down the barrel of Friday night and riding on a river of freeway lights. A goodbye city, I'm country bound. So Monday rolls around. Gonna kick off my shoes and run in bare feet. Wear the grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends. Feed my soul, hear the blacktop bends. Working in the grind is an uphill road. I'm punching that clock and carrying that load. I busted all week and then I'm free. The weekend belongs to me. Shoes and running bare feet with the grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul where the blacktop ends. So come on, give me some fresh air, give me that farm, give me some time with you in my arms. Far away from the hustle and the pressure and the noise. Gonna kick out my shoes and run in bare feet. Wear the grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul. You betcha. Gonna kick out my shoes and run in bare feet. Wear the grass and the dirt and the gravel on me. Going back to the well, gonna visit old friends and feed my soul. Near the blacktop end. The blacktop ends. We're the blacktop ends.
best is Master Volume Sound and Lighting Services with DJ Vice, Gary Rainville, Matt Mason, and DJ Raven Cade. Follow us on Facebook.
Pulled in the driveway, picked up the paper, found my key and unlocked the door. I walked in, felt like a stranger, like I'd never been there before. And as I wandered room to room, it was silent as a tomb. Could have heard a teardrop, could have heard a heartbreak. Never saw the flood come, even though I felt the rain. Showed me a sign, well, I never saw. Did she stop believing? Did I stop giving? Ain't putting my finger on what went wrong. Now the quietest noise I'm told is the sound of
Sill's most new country. That's shot number one of Montgomery Gentry. Here is shot number two, brand new, Outskirts. This is Hot Fort Sill's most new country.
10 miles to the nearest store, a little dust on the dashboard, peanut holes down on the floor. They don't make them like us no more. Combine cutting through corn rows, song cutting through static on the radio. Town with a name that you never heard. On the outskirts,
I'm all about that red dirt. Hot girl in a t-shirt, sweat ring on my ball cap, cold beer in my hand when I get off work. I'm all about that blue sky, blue jeans and a pocket knife. Me living that simple life out here on the outskirts.
Working till my back hurts, left arm sunburn. That's the way my world turns out here on the outskirts.
Most New Country is 98.5 KACO. DJ Raven Cade with you. And it is 53 minutes after the hour at 4 o'clock. So that means it's almost 5 o'clock somewhere, Jeremy. Yeah, it's almost 5 o'clock somewhere. And I just had a good time saying hi to my buddy and partner in movie crime. He is the general manager of the Heritage Park Theaters just north of town on Highway 283. Just north of Altus, got the best movies in town for the best deals in town. 2D, 3D, what so have you, matinees, and senior discounts, student discounts. It's all happening at Heritage Park Theaters just north of Altus on Highway 283. And they have the new Shaw and Hobbs movie. They got the new Lion King. They even still got Spider-Man there. So go check out some great movies this weekend. Or better yet, there's nothing else you need to do. Just check out some great movies there at Heritage Park Theater. But before you get your movie watching experience on tonight, if you want to go tonight, you can come right here to Burger King, right inside the Easy Go. Get you some gas. Okay, this is how you do it. Get you some gas. Okay, fuel up. Then go up Veterans Drive to the wraparound. Grab your dinner. Eat your dinner. Then go up Veterans Parkway, and then you can turn on Tamarack North and then cut across on Heritage Way to get to Heritage Park Theaters at 283. So there you go. I just planned your evening right there for you. They got many of combos. They got a $4, $5, and $6 meal deal. They got the 10-piece nuggets. And also, just wanted to let you know that every weekday on our sister station, 97.9 Jams, from 11:30 to 1 o'clock, you can come to DJ with the BK Jammin' Lunch Cafe. Thank you, Burger King in Lawton, Oklahoma, for being a sponsor of the BK Jammin' Lunch Cafe with Jay Neal. That's my buddy and my partner in crime. And that is on our sister station, all within the Molman Media Incorporated family. So there you go. It's when you get dial in to Molman Media, you get 9 stations infiltrating all through Southwest Oklahoma and Northern Texas. And I tell you, it's good radio, great company to work for. I'm glad to be a part of it. And thank you very much, Mr. Molman, for the opportunity. Also, just wanted to know another opportunity that you have is to check out Copper Chief live at Legends Event Park this next Saturday on the 17th. You got an opportunity to see Copper Chief, Buck Buffalo, and Cade Roth and the Black Sheep. Tickets are on sale right now, $15 general admission, but why do that? Do this one right here, $25. Get your ticket to get in as well as a pit pass, $25. It's all going down right now at ticketstorm.com. Ticketstorm.com is the official ticketer for Legends Event Park shows. And coming soon, once Legends Clubhouse and Venue opens in Chickasha, it'll be the official ticketer for those shows as well. So, Copper Chief, next Saturday night, Legends Event Park, 4204 South 4th Street, Chickasha, Oklahoma. You don't want to miss it. It's a great show. They did a heck of a job on USA's Real Country. Travis Tritt was one of the judges, and he liked those guys really, really well. Also, my friends at DCF Concerts want you to know about a few shows a little closer to South Central Oklahoma, which you got, and also in Kansas, you got Josh Turner going to be at the Cotillion on the 16th. That's a day before Copper Chief. And then on the 23rd, you got Casey Donahue and a slew of country artists going to be at the Zoo Amphitheater. Tickets are on sale right now, $29.50 all the way up to $65. Get your tickets now because I think they're on low ticket alert status. DCFconcerts.com is the only name you need to know for concerts within Oklahoma and in Texas. And they have a slew of venues. Check them out today. DCFconcerts.com. And back to the music that we go. We're gonna do some cool for you. Going to kick off some Ricochet right here on Lawton Fort Sill's Most New Country, 98.5 KACO.
Handcuffs turn of green. She's got her daddy's money, her mama's good looks, and look who's looking at me. Her second cousin was my third grade teacher. I used to cut her grandma's grass. Back then she was nothing but
he makes me.
Country is 98.5 KACO, and that's a new one right there. John Party, me and Jack from the Heartache Medication album, and right now, of course, song number two on your Double Shot Thursday.
It's been wreck me week, 60 plus from dawn to dusk in the red dirt heat, busting it up for a couple of bucks, but it ain't no thing. Just another day till I'm on my way to them cool, cool sheets. And you and me working on the night shift, baby. Talk, I know what you want and what you like, 'cause I do too. Yeah, I love how you leave on the lights, not a thing between you and me, and it feels so nice when you and I are working on the night shift, baby. When you're working on the night shift, baby.
With you live here at Burger King with 98.5 KACO Lawton Fort Sill's Most New Country. Thank you very much for tuning in. It is finally after 5 o'clock. So, yeah, it's 5 o'clock Central Time, 6 o'clock after 6 o'clock in the East. Still got a couple of hours on the West Coast, but you know what? It's after 5 o'clock right here, and there's people coming over to get dinner at Burger King, and I'm having a good time here at Burger King. People are like, wow, what do you do? I was like, well, I do radio and sports casting duties. And they're like, wow, that's pretty cool. I like your setup. Yeah, because I brought out the real setup today, folks. I brought out the boom mic with the pop clip filter, man. I'm rocking and rolling tonight. It's awesome. So having a good time here. This is your Double Shot Thursday edition of Legends Radio because, you know, it's Friday Eve, a.k.a. Thursday. That's what I call Thursday these days, Friday Eve, and we're having a good time. It's still hot, though, here in southwest Oklahoma, northern Texas, so hopefully people are getting off from work from the heat. It's holding steady at 98, but thank you, Lord, we didn't get the 105, 109s that we were predicted to get today because we had a lot of cloud cover, and that cloud cover will continue on, and weather check is brought to you by Master Volume LLC, my buddies. DJ Vice, Gary Rainville, and Matt Mason, they're my buddies, and they're excited that we got that cloud cover too, because they do a lot of outside gigs in Lawton Town, and they're going to be doing a big gig down here in A-Town, and I'll let you know about that here in just a little bit. But they're saying there is a 20% chance of showers and thunderstorms tonight. I don't know. It's starting to get a little clear, but you never know. It could happen. It could happen, and we'll welcome every cloud we can get. Keeps the heat down. And tomorrow we're looking at partly sunny and hot, high near 103. Heat values are going to be at 107. Winds are going to be at the southeast between 6 and 9, holding steady, light and variable. So not a lot of relief there, folks. Partly cloudy overnight, low of 78. So this is going to be almost 80 degrees at night. And that looks like it's going to be the trend for at least the next 6 to 7 days. So during the daytime, you're going to have the century mark. You're talking about the lows will be 103. Well, next Tuesday, you get a little bit of break, 100. And it might get to 98 by next Thursday because there are a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms by Tuesday, Wednesday night. So maybe we might get a little break. So this weather check has been brought to you by Master Volume LLC. And they can take care of you, whether it be car shows, weddings, conferences. They could do it all. Brand new music right here on 98.5 KACO. Luke Combs. Never broke my heart. This is Lawton Fort Hills' most new country.
I've had a large mouth bass, bust my line, a couple beautiful girls tell me goodbye. Trucks break down, dogs run off, politicians lie, been fired by the boss. It takes one hand to count the things I can count on. No, there ain't much, man, that ain't ever let me down. Long neck, eyes, cold beer, never broke my heart. Like diamond rings and football teams have torn this boy apart. Like a neon dream, it just don't know me. The bars in this guitar. And long she left town. If I didn't know then, I sure know now. But long neck, eyes, cold beer never broke my heart. Like in diamond rings and football teams have torn this boy apart. Like a neon dream, it just don't know me. The bars in this guitar. And long as long neck eyes, cold beer never broke my heart. Like diamond rings and football teams have torn this boy apart. Like a neon dream, it just don't know me. The bars in this guitar. And long neck eyes, cold beer never broke my heart. No, it never broke.
Same little crowd, little bar, little town, round this old dance floor. My boys are laughing, tap me on the shoulder, making a motion like a jaw get any closer. They wanna know what's up, why I'm still holding you, even when the song is over. There's a rumor going round about me and you, stirring up our little town. Last week or two. So tell me why we even trying to deny this feeling. I
it, don't you feel it too? There's a rumor going round and round and round. What you say we make it true? We make it true. I could shut them down, tell them all they're crazy. I can do whatever you want me to do, baby. Or you could lay one on me right now. We could really give them something to talk about. There's a rumor going round about me and you, stirring up a little town the last week or two. So tell me why we even try to deny this feeling. I feel it, don't you feel it too? There's a rumor going round and round and round. What you say we make it true? Talking, girl, or should we just make them stop? And there's a rumor going round about me and you, stirring up a little town
the last week
or two. Oh, tell me why we even trying to deny this feeling. I feel it and you feel it too. And there's a rumor going round and round and round. Say we make you, make it true. What you say we make it true?
Yeah. The best is Master Volume Sound and Lighting Services with DJ Vice, Gary Rainville, Matt Mason, and DJ Raven Cade. Follow us on Facebook.
Never loved the way that I love you. You left a mark like an old tattoo. And I don't know what I'm gonna do without you. And now these walls are the only thing to keep the world from caving in and stop my heart from crumbling without you. And every time I think I've got you gone, I shouldn't see.
so why you're not here tonight.
Working on whiskey. Well, she understands it's 5 o'clock somewhere. Here's the second shot of Trisha Yearwood, Every Girl in This Town. This is 98.5.
Every girl in this town's felt the wind in her hair from the Ferris wheel spinning at the county fair. Looked out from the top and wondered what's out there for me. Every girl in this town's had a Friday night that ended in tears in the yellow porch light, thinking it was love, but it was just 17. And we dance and we laugh till we all fall. Off the ground, like every girl in this town. Every girl in this town is somebody's daughter, an angel or devil, no matter what they call her. They try to hold you down under that water. Just come up, baptize, baby, let it make you stronger.
Put down some roots. Back then I thought love
98.5 KACO. Lawton Fort Sill's Most New Country. What's some of your favorites in there? And here's some great music right here from my buddy, my partner, Charlie Farley. Talk about that American main bar.
It's strong as steel, sharp as a blood knife. It won't cut you unless you climb on the wrong side. Strong from the holler in the town. Let the good ones in, keep the bad ones out. Tough as nails, forged in fire. American made barbed wire. Made in the USA, and we got guns for days. No, we ain't just out in the sticks, we're all over the place. From Cali to New York, SC to LA, we put our faith in the Lord and keep our trust in the faith. We've been tested and tried, but we always survive. We believe in a tooth for a tooth and a knife for a knife. If I shake your hand and I ain't telling a lie, if you do, you won't make it back through the barbed wire. Strong as steel, sharp as a blood knife. It won't cut you unless you climb on the wrong side. Strong from the holler in the town. Let the good ones in, the bad ones out. Tough as nails, forged in fire. American made barbed wire. Some people call us antique, cause we believe what we do. But we know freedom ain't free, so we still support our troops. You may not agree with me, and I may not agree with you. But if you just leave us be, then we're gonna all be cool. You can find us in factories, log woods and pipelines, working to feed our families, putting in that overtime. Have a lot, but we got all we need, and we still believe in that American dream. Yeah, strong as steel, sharp as a blood knife. It won't cut you unless you climb on the wrong side. Strong from the holler in the town. Let the good ones in, keep the bad ones out. Tough as nails, forged in fire. American made barbed wire. Try tearing it down, but they ain't done it yet. Oh yeah, it still stands. So don't be treading on our hands. We're strong as steel, sharp as a blood knife. It won't cut you unless you climb on the wrong side. Strong, strong, the holler in the town. Let the good ones in, keep the bad ones out. Tough as nails, forged in fire. American made barbed wire.
That tune right there, 98.5 KACO is Lawton Fort Sill's Most New Country. I'm DJ Raven Cade, and I'll be with you for a few minutes longer. And I got some folks that just walked in that they're like my buddies, the Everman, Stephanie, and Ernest over there. And I'm chilling here in the lobby, kind of like the concourse you would if of the Burger King. And the Easy Go. So we're just kind of hanging out right here doing radio and broadcasting across the world to every major platform, whether it be iHeartRadio, Spotify, iTunes. Yeah, Apple, iTunes, even on YouTube, even on TuneIn Radio. It's all the way across the world at your fingertips. And I'm so happy to be a part of Molman Media Incorporated. And thank you for listening to this podcast. But get ready for a new day in country radio with Lawton, because 98.5 KACO, Lawton Fort Sill's Most New Country, is coming to town. And they're going to be ready to get down with you. And the big public showing here in Altus that's going to be taking place is going to be on August 22nd, 23rd, and 24th, right here at the Stampede Rodeo Arena. Master Volume LLC is going to be partnering with me to bring you the pre-entry to the radio party. It's music, all music that you would hear on 98.5 KACO. We're just going to have a great time. I'm going to be hosting the deal. We're just going to have fun. Fun as you get ready to enter the 42nd annual Great Plains Stampede Rodeo. It is going to be awesome. That's, I can say it 10 times. It's going to be severely awesome. And Master Volume LLC, I'm so happy that they partnered up with me to do the pre-entry party, because it's going to be loud and proud. Because Master Volume LLC can take care of you, whether it be proms, whether it be conferences, whether it be car shows. You know, because they do a lot of car shows with Sweet Temptations, the car club in Lawton, and as well as High Volume Car Stereo. They do a lot of stuff together, and I'm proud to be part of all of those organizations. It's going to be a good time. So that's pretty much the show today. Thank you for tuning in, and make sure you know that home of your Oklahoma State Cowboys will always be in Lawton, Fort Sill, and the surrounding areas. 98.5 KACO, Lawton, Fort Sills, most new country. And want to listen to your Sooners? Go on our sister station, 97.9 K Jams. Till next time, God bless you and peace.